Ever since one of our first dates in Newport, when you asked, "Do you like cheese?" I knew that you were the one for me. After all this time, we can still anticipate or appreciate each other's strange yet inquisitive thoughts. You're caring, you're thoughtful, and you're understanding with me. Even when there's 15 Amazon boxes at the door, I promise to take care of you and always make sure there's treats in our house. I promise to be patient, even if we're putting kayaks on the car. And most importantly, I promise to always take you as you are.
Tonya, my wife-to-be, my love. The journey we've had in this, I said nine, I said 8 years.
whatever.
You're my person, my best friend, and the person I want to be with, get to tune our life together. I appreciate everything you do for me. Take me as I am and allow me to be me. And I vow to cherish our bond together, take you for who you are.
We didn't plan that.
And protect you and make you happy as best as I can.
And there's only one thing left to do. We all blacked out for a second. By the power vested in me, by the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Time out.